High definition test, note 5, September 13th, Detroit Lake.